A lemon press is used to press out the juice of the lemon with leaving all the seeds, pulp, and rind behind. When using the lemon press, put the flat side in this way. You're going to invert it using this part anyway, so that's why you want it this way. You're going to close the top, and it's going to invert the lemon in the press here, extracting all the juice and leaving behind the seeds and the rind. And this is a lemon press.